representing Jamshedpur has always been a pride and honor, and making 50 appearances just added a cherry to the cake. But it doesn't stop here. I have to keep proving myself each and every game and help the team to be on the top. For any player, being back on the pitch and playing matches is a moment of big relief. And I'm glad to be back and win the first start of the season, and looking forward to adding more points to the table with the team. East Bengal is a really tricky opposition, and their position in the league doesn't define the real picture. They really have good players. Some of them I really know them personally, like Joyner, Amarjit, Jackie Bhai, and I know how tough it's to play against them. And they seem inspired. They look inspired with the legendary Indian player Ranadhe Singh on the sidelines, and it's going to be a tough fight.